My name is Bilam, I'm 12 years old. I live in Manor Park in Newham, not far away from here. It takes like 10 to 5 minutes to get to my house. The community gives a lot, it helps us. Like here, we've got a youth centre, they help us, like they give us a place to play football, table tennis, they give us a cafe to do stuff. I'd say football and then second tennis, no, table tennis. I've seen a lot of people like the government, I think they're changing the roads, the style of they're making flats, new flats, to make Newham look a bit better. That's great because we've all got a chance to go look at it, because if it was a bit far from it, some people won't be able to travel there, and that's why. I'd like to go watch the swimming. I just like swimming. They like turn it into a local thing so we could go down and have a swim about, not specifically for free, but like obviously, and then play some football and stuff like that. I play for a football team in Newham, in Lilford School, just around here. I love football. Everybody's got talent, so but it takes time to show, and if he's got talent, he should show it.